powder, making the excellent explosion.
Des chefs d'État étrangers, des représentants militaires et le public canadien.
Marque le centenaire du début de la Première Guerre mondiale.
What a great day here in Greenwood with the Armed Forces Day celebration they had here today. We saw some great flying displays, some great bands were playing tonight, and some of them are still going on now. That's it for us here in Greenwood today. This is Brian from nslive.tv saying we'll see you at the next event.